Welcome to this brief guide on how to remove extra lines in Microsoft Word. One thing that tends to irk a lot of people is when they paste content into a document only to find that there are additional blank lines in there that they will then need to delete. Today I'm going to show you how to easily remove these from your document all at once. Here I have a Word document, and when I paste in this block of text that I copied, I can see that there seems to be an additional line between each paragraph compared to what there should be. And most people will usually begin the cumbersome process of manually deleting each additional line from the text. This isn't really an issue with one or two, but is when you have dozens of them. Luckily, there is an easier way to do this with the Find and Replace functionality. But first, we need to know what we are replacing. And to see this, we can head to the Home tab in the ribbon, and we select the option to show hidden formatting symbols. This will allow us to see the formatting elements in our document. And once enabled, you will see some additional characters on your document. The ones we care about here are the paragraph marks, but you will also see that any spaces used in your document are represented by a dot. And if you want to remove these from your document, simply select the Show Hidden Formatting button again to hide them. But now that we know what we need to remove, how do we do it? We head to the Home tab in the ribbon, and then head over to select the Replace option. You can also use Control H to open this. Selecting this will give us a pop-up where we can enter in what we wish to find. But we don't have an easy way to enter in a paragraph mark, so instead, we select the More option. This will give us additional search options, including the Special option, where we can find special characters. But a thing to note is that we are not looking for the paragraph character itself, but are instead looking for the paragraph mark. And you will see that it is written in the Find field as a caret symbol followed by the letter P. And whilst it may look like we simply need to find two of these back to back, there are technically three of them together in this case. So I'll need to add in two more here, which I can do using my keyboard, and then I need to enter in what to replace them with. If I want, I can select the Special button again for this, but you will see that there are not as many options for what we can replace it with. But luckily, the paragraph mark is one of them. I enter in two of these, and before I replace any, I can use the Find Next button to make sure it is going to replace the right things. And then once confirmed, I can use Replace All. Word then lets me know that it has replaced all 11 instances of this for me in one go. My document is now looking better already. And that is how you remove extra lines from your Word documents. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.